ができたよ、おいしくできたよ、俺はカレーが食だよ。カレーができたよ、山盛りできたよ、これで三河カレー三昧。飯つけてるかくて、うまいようまいようまいようまいよ、福神漬けも添えなきゃね、辛いよ辛いよ辛いよ辛いよ、魅惑のカレーよ。遥かなガンジスの大地から世界中の人々のためにやってきた。ハウスのククレにバーモントにココマロリージャーボンカレー、ポークにビーフにキーマにマサラ、グリーンカレーも守備範囲。ランダラランダラランダランダラランダラランダラランダラランダラランダラランダラ、どんな店でも食べられる、この世はカレーでできてる。
Hi, we made it. We've got Kirby. We've got Kirby's Air Ride. And I like how my captioner is saying Curry when I'm saying Kirby. There you go. All right, well. So yeah, it's my 3-year affiliate anniversary, which apparently started sometime during yesterday. I don't know. I don't, it's time zones, I guess? I don't know. Hey, Mike. Hey, Gnosis.
Yes, we only use A. But that's kind of interesting. Yeah, so this is gonna be the first time I've played any GameCube game. At all. And, yeah. I have, literally no idea how to do any of this. Although apparently it's, you know, it's meant for beginners and whatnot. Or something, because, you know, hey, you only need one button. Alright. Let's see what we got. City trial options. Take a look at options. That sound, maybe something over there. Alright. I did hear something about doing city trial, but I'm not going to jump into the deep end of the pool. Let's actually try to play this thing and see what we got. Action-packed 3D race. I'm just glad that this works. I like how it points out, you know, what Kirby is. I guess you see this with the help. Okay, alright. Then dash. Huh. Oh, we've got a spin attack. That's interesting. It does seem like the criticism is valid, though, that, you know, using at least one additional button would probably be better. I'm sure I'm going to fail at this pretty spectacularly to start with, but, you know. Alright, let's get on with it. Fantasy Meadow. Looks like that's the first one, so we'll play the first one. I know I mapped the start button. Let's check here. Or settings. Configure. There is. We are. Oh. What? There we go. Somehow I didn't map. Oops. Back on the game window. There we go. Oh dear. Okay. Oh, we've got fire. Okay. Alright, so I guess one of the more notable things is you don't have to, hold down a button in order to, accelerate. He automatically accelerates. Well, I finished last, but that shouldn't be a surprise. Hmm. All right, let's try that again. Alright, but I do want to give a... Oh, I forgot to... Oh, man, I was going to put a graphic together. Anyway, this is my affiliate anniversary after all, so I want to give a special shout-out to my my founders, the first 10. And those 10, I'm only unsure on one of them. I actually remember... who they all are, except for one. I have a suspicion. Unfortunately, I'm unable to confirm it without, you know... without people, having an active sub. But my original 10... are, in no particular order, Bats, Leedsy, Eisen, Steel, Snoozing Slowpoke, oh, you bastards, Joey, that's right, I texted it to myself so I wouldn't forget. Kizak, Rejects, and Wicked Sister. Thank you, Lenya. I think that my tenth original founder is one of two people. It's either Elemental Knight or Negatron. I'm not certain which. I think it's Elemental Knight, but there's a decent chance that's also Negatron. Whoops. The CPU is actually really good at this panel. Still gotta get the hang of the, Ah, damn, fuck shit. Hey, I didn't finish last! Hooray! That's already an improvement. So the thing I'm noticing is the first place actually gets a really good crack at the good items. One more round in this. Oh hey, got the wagon star. Not using it. Well, apparently my, Dang it, I did it again. I'm too eager for that first power-up. Back off, Scarpy! That's unfortunate that that Broom Hatter didn't turn into cleaning. Well, still my best time. They just all did better. But, you know, that's the thing that happens. Ah! Okay. Remember I said one more? Well, one more. That's gonna be going better. I gotta win one at some point, right? You would think, anyway. Dang it. I had a chance at the microphone. I didn't get it. I don't see that curve boost really doing the thing that it seems to suggest it will do. Nope, I'm long behind here. On the bright side, at least it goes quickly. Hey there, hon. Come on, Kirby. Catch them other Kirbys, Kirby. I'm misunderstanding something about the jumping mechanic. Now the CPU is really tough in this. Piss! Wait a second! Alright. However, not too bad. All right, I guess we can try a different one. How bad could this be? I'm definitely not understanding that jump mechanic as well as I thought it was. Oh, where am I going? Where did I go just now? Was kind of wild, isn't it? Final lap, I didn't even see myself hit a second lap. Oh dear. What's going on? I don't know what's going on. Oh dear. Okay, it was... Boy, I'm trying to, but boy, this computer's all... Computer's a bastard, isn't it? Whew! Oh, it's only a two-lap race. What? All these are only two-lap races. That's odd. Let's see. I'm going to take that. I'm going to take that just to, you know, get myself an opportunity to get better at this. I was in first for a split second. Could have won it. Oh, that sucks. Half a second, that's as close as I've been. All right, let's try another one. Oh, dang it. Naughty. Why? These are some fast tracks, man. I'm telling you what. Good boy. Unforgiving. Oh boy. Yep, hi there. Hi there, Danny Girl 147. It is indeed. That's my favorite puffball, as you see in the right-hand corner there. Poyo. New Machine Swerve Star, hey! I don't know what that does, but we did it. We got it. Let's see what it says. Cruise stop, cruise stop. All right, let's try it.
Why not?
Thank you for the follow, Danny Girl 147. Appreciate it. Oh dear. The narrow pathways on this one are screwing with me. A fair bit! No! Where am I? Where'd I go just now? It does still feel weird to me to not have a the right stick doesn't do that. The right stick will not adjust my Whee! Oh no. Oh, whoa, what do we got here? That was interesting. Oh boy, still so trying so hard to find my way on these controls. Oh dear. Yep, nope. Kirby, no, where'd you go? Oh, it's the first time we've been here. No, that's not what I was trying to do. That's unfortunate. Oh, that's a tough one. That course is just tough in general. I'm not sure about the machine. Let's, oh, hey, that's still my best time. Let's try the, on this level, and let's see if that does anything. Let's see if I can get a better handle on it, I suppose. That's a good start. Ah! No, wait! Oh, the steering on it is weird. That's the problem, is my steering is weird. I don't understand. Why am I... Let's start over. Let's just start over. That's a better idea. I don't understand what's happening. Oh, it doesn't steer. Oh, Okay. Thank you for that. Appreciate it. Okay, yeah, I'm not going to be able to use this. I can't. Whoops. Yeah, that's not going to work for me at all. Nice to unlock it, but ooh, that's a little too rough. Alright, let's try this one again. Oh, hi there, Tifa! Thank you so much for the raid! It's my anniversary and we're playing Kirby's Air Ride and I am learning! Am I learning well? I guess that's, to be determined. Getting that shout out at Tifa. Welcome in, Raiders. I'm Constantine. And this is my affiliate anniversary. I've been affiliated at Twitch for 3 years now. Does it feel like less? It should feel like less because I had that year hiatus. But nonetheless, not already following, I of course encourage you to do so. We've got some follower goals that are pretty awesome. And exclamation point Freya is all stream income. Oh, hey! Is going towards helping me get Freya moved back here from out of state. Third. I'm trying not to. I'm very much trying not to hold up the whole time, but it's like so many years of training in racing games, and this one is completely different. On steering. Trying to focus. Oh boy. Wheel. Piss. Oh no. All the power-up possibilities. Oh, hey, how did you do that? Shit! I do like that it tells you how to any damage. Oop. Okay, I guess we're just doing that level again. This is fine. I learned the intricacies, you know. I like being wheel, I'll tell you that much right now. Oh no! Oh, it was going so well! Alright, well, we'll take a third, I guess. This is fine. We're getting there. It moves so fast. I don't think I was ready for it. What is this? Frozen hillside. Oh no, ice physics. Alright, let's go. Let's go! Whoop. Okay, I guess that happened. Whee! I'll tell you what, this is very pretty. I like its aesthetic, because, I mean, of course, I don't like the aesthetic. Yes! Get them! Well done, Kirby. Still behind him, but, oh no! Go, go, go! Kirby is the infamous. Kirby is the star of shows. Although honestly, I prefer the march. Gotten to see the anime for quite a while, which is too bad. Love the anime. Oh, hey, Leedsy, thank you so much. and of course, as as I shouted out, everybody who was one, thank you for being one of my first 10 founders. Oh, hey, under 220, nice. Love to see it. This has been a good couple of days for this. I have been a very busy boy. And let's go in. Let's go again. Boom. Hold up. Yeah, I mean, I couldn't have done it without you. You know? I mean, I couldn't have done it without everybody. As I say it all the time nowadays, it's like I am so grateful to be able to do this. This is like a luge course, I can hit that. Oh, he blocked me! Now, I am always grateful for everybody who shows up. Follows, who subs, all that. Wonderful. Y'all make me so happy, including me. Alright, Sacco, that's actually pretty good. Thanks, Lazy. That's one of the best things about doing this. I have made so many true friends out of this. Yeah, that was really good. That we should have won that one. We really should have. Starting to feel a little bit better about this. A little bit more confident. I think I like that course. That course is actually very much favorable to the type of my style of play. That said, it's time to go to fire. Liquid hot magma. Alright, let's take some time to run this course. Oh no, that was a naughty. Whoop. Okay, sure. Gotcha. Oh, you just come back, huh? You're just gonna come back, huh? Is it fire in the magma level? Is it a little on the nose?
What?
Oh, well, I guess we're going down the middle. Whoa. Oh,
crud. Nah.
I did see the ability roulette, yeah. Well, thank Rory for me. I appreciate it. Let's try that again. There we go, sword! I just gotta get close enough to somebody to use it. No, I did use it. Apparently not well enough. Oh, there's the roulette. Ice! Not sure how to feel about that. Nuts. Balzac. This sucker is going to be a lot of work to get better at. Whoop! Okay, I guess we're doing it again. Thanks! Yeah, I'm trying to, you know, I appreciate the encouragement. This is, well, most Kirby games are easy to learn. This one is proving a little bit more difficult. But of course, it's a different kind of Kirby game now, isn't it? Which ones have you played, Lindsay? Because if one of them is Kirby's Avalanche, that one doesn't count. Oh no, that was naughty. Huck! Oh, what fresh hell is this? What happened? I haven't seen that before. I don't know. This way today. There we go, that's helpful. Oh, just barely four. Oh, epic yarn. I haven't actually played Epic Yarn, but that's also a very different than standard Kirby. I'd have to check what you did on Pit again. I only watched it the one time. Oh, look at that. We were so close to second. 0.2 seconds between second and fourth. You guys did good, though. Let's go run an easy one. I want to win a race. I'm probably getting better at this game. Get back here. Second. Nice job. Thank you. For the party hat. Three of you, get back here. Get back here, the only true Kirby is pink. Oh wait, that's kind of loud. Okay, there's still a chance. Still just amazed at how fast this moves. Because boy does it move. Oh, Oh, of course, when I have a shot at the microphone, you guys get it. This one's a loss. You're not fooling me this time. I noticed that, Naughty. Can't fool me. What the hell? Yeah, I'll be honest with you, I'm pretty hungry too. City trial, huh? It's kind of a thing, isn't it? You know, I actually thought I was going to wind up with pizza today. The suggestion was that I might have to, fend for myself tonight, but this was not the case. Dino Blade. Oh boy, I don't even know. Oh boy. This is gonna be tough. Turn around, Kirby. Didn't sound like there was anything there.
Glide. Gordo, no. That's a different machine. This is a GameCube game. Oh. HP up, Maxim Tomato. And I am leaving Gordos for other people. I see a false Kirby. I planted a motion sensor bomb, is that what I did? Nice. Ah, now I have this. Excellent! Saw that in the preview. Kirby having a gun. Well, I mean, Kirby has a gun in the Forgotten Land, his top gun. Ranger Kirby, which we got for the kiddo. We got the plushie. Whee! Well, thank you, Official Hamsu. I am still very much learning this game. But I am enjoying it. I mean, you know, it's Kirby. As you see, of course. Oh, thank you for the raid! Hey! Awesome! Thank you, Official Hamsu. Welcome. It's my affiliate anniversary. It's my first go at this. In any way, shape, or form. I am learning. Thank you very much. Feel free to stick around. Drop a follow. Hang out. Kirby is best boy after all. And my little buddy in the lower right hand corner there is Kirbstantine. Kirby and Constantine. Ah, that's what that is. And I just hit myself. Nice job, Const. Oh, I figured out what it was as I drove into it. Oops. Excellent microphone. Yeah, Raiders, it's my 3-year Twitch affiliate anniversary. I do all sorts of weird, wacky stuff around here. And, let's see, how did I do here? Like I got a slight upgrade in my vehicle. Well, those CPUs do very well. Uh-oh.
Hmm.
time. Wow, I thought I'd be better than that. A more simulation of the game, I mean. I mean, how can you say otherwise, you know? Alright, let's play a few more, more of these tracks. Wait, there's a... What is this ball? Wait a There, I cast my vote. Oh, oops, I click back on the window, otherwise we're not going to play anything.
All you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together.
I mean, Dave Johnson's right, after all. Interesting. Also, I'm apparently way behind. Maybe not so way behind now. Whoa! Look at that nonsense! Whoa! Tornado curve! Second on my first try. That was a good comeback. I was way behind for a bit there, and all of a sudden we came back and had success. Still a full 2 seconds behind first, but hey, we take those. Oh, it's a tie, even. Look at that. Exact time. How about that? That was pretty fun. We gotta try the machine passers, though. Oh, my lord. This really feels like some Sonic-like levels, shenanigans. Oh my god, I got shot out of a cannon. Well, I don't know why I'm surprised by that. Kirby gets shot out of cans all the time. I What is this music?
Yaw, yaw, yaw.
Who had throat singing? Oh no. Well, I fucked myself. Well, that's unfortunate. That was... should have been closer. I'm not sure what all that is gonna do, of course, but yeah. Let's do that one again. We had a good run for a bit there. That red curve is being very difficult. Oh, somehow I missed it. Those boost pads. There we go. I did it again. I cut too soon. Alright, well, we finished third, so that's better. Still should have been better than that, even. First, that red Kirby keeps getting through there pretty fast. Checker Knights. Alright, let's get a finish on every stage. Oh boy, that was the thing that I saw happen. Yeah, kick his ass, you ass. All glory to the wheel. Spin the wheel!
Spin to win!
Brick!
Yeah.
That's unfortunate. Not what I wanted, but... Well... It's pretty wild, though. Pretty sharp. We take third. That's all right. That was a wild one. See, look at that. Look at the yellow Kirby, like, constantly hitting the boost thing there. The thing that the game tells me not to do. Sus. Oh, hey, we got the wheelie bike. I imagine we unlock this if we win a race at some point. Oh, hey, I unlocked a couple of things. Check these out. Super handling control. One wheel controls unorthodox. Oh, God. Sure. Sure. Press A on the boost pause. That's good. Let's try that. Again! So that gets us one less thing to worry about. One less thing. Hey, Pan! Hey, Pete, go to raid! It's my anniversary for a little bit longer. Ah! It's Kirby's Air Ride. It's Crazy Town. I was just on fire for a second there. Welcome in, Raiders. Constantine and I'm celebrating 3 years of Twitch affiliate. It's realistically more than like 2 years because of that freaking 1 year hiatus. What are you gonna do? Second! Just over a second behind. Not too bad, not too bad. Alright, we gotta bring the wheelie into some other weird locations. Let's fucking go. I don't know. I almost feel like mistakes were made. Okay, this is a little bit more... Alright. A little bit more give on the handling. I do love the graphics here. This is a great looking game. Everything had been going so well, and of all things, I missed the easy jump. We're still recovering. Got to second. That's our best finish in this particular level. Man, to miss the jump, might have won the thing. By unorthodox controls, they mean different than the usual controls that they teach you. I'm getting a much more Mario Kart 8 motorcycle vibe on the bike game.
Come on.
here, wheelie, wheelie, wheelie. We did it! We finally got our first win! It took an hour and a half, but we got there! Woo! You'd think the first win would have come on the first level, and yet here we are. By 500ths of a second, but a win's a win. Oh, you'll love to see it. Oh, it doesn't do anything, though. That's too bad. That makes me sad, but a win's a win, and that is a happy. So, you know I'm sticking with this freaking wheel. Yeah, don't worry, Leeds. Tonight we've gotten three raids, which is not typical. But there's plenty of opportunities. Tomorrow's going to be interesting, too, because I'm indicating that I'm playing myhouse.wad is going to be potentially interesting. Whoa, where'd I go just now? Sword! Screw you, Scarfy! Now we can just do random. We've played all the tracks, so let's do some random. The wheel bike is how to get there. Hit those.
Aha!
He's on Hon Hon! No, these are pinball paddles. This isn't Kirby's Pinball Land. Thing that certainly happened. I didn't see the wheel until it was too late. All right, we took a second. This is fun. You know, a racing game I haven't played in a long time that I have had a great affinity for in its younger years? Wipeout. I actually have Wipeout and Wipeout Fury on my PS3. Oh, shoot, three characters out of the cannon one time. Nice. Real best power up. This. Okay, that happened, sure. That's what I intended, or thought was going to happen. I see a wheel up there. I want it. I do see a wheel up there. Get to it before it's moot. Crud. Sword. Not usually a thing I say when I get sword Kirby, it's usually a good thing. Pulled that well. Oh man, it would be such a different game. By the way, I skimmed the storyline for Gotham Knights, and it looks like it's gonna be pretty short. Main plot line, not very long. Alright, have a good night, A Woods. Thanks for coming in. Yeah, based on what I read, we're like, we might be like halfway through.
Surprise!
Hey, Negatron! Thank you very much for the raid! Big ol' party of 24 coming in. And thank you for the anniversary wishes, I appreciate ya! Welcome in, Raiders, we're playing Kirby's Air Ride! And Lindsay just did her first shout-out, woo! Hey, raced one lap without dropping below 20 miles an hour, that's great! And folks, if you're not already following, I hope that you will. We got follower goals coming up. Oh, it has been an interesting night so far. I am learning this game, and I think it's going pretty well. I've only won one race, because the AI in this game is very tough. Yeah, hey, Godshawn, take a layer. I hurt myself with that nonsense. Oh, thanks for going green. I say, my main thing right now this game is it's a very nice looking game. It takes a little bit of, it's taking a little bit of getting used to. I'm still having a bit of a time with it, but as well as Kirby, it does seem to really rely on the ability of power-ups. That's not what I was hoping for. Oh dear. A lot of these are only two laps, but they are tough. Hey, Raiders, I hope you stick around. If you gotta go, hey, I get it. As Negatron says, like, you know, if you gotta raid and fade, I get it. I dig it. I appreciate you coming along long enough to say hey. Like I said, let's drop your follow here. We got lots of great content all the time around here. Playing Doom tomorrow. Myhouse.wog is going to be a hoot and a half. Let me tell you something. If you like Doom... Apparently, though, if you like Doom, this one's going to be a little different. So, we'll see. Wasn't the end. This is the end. Yes, we did get another win. Woo! I want the PK3 and have to use PCGM. Okay, gotcha. I was all set, ready to launch the DSDA. I better notate these things for myself. Oh boy, I really hit Red Kirby hard with that bomb. He took it a good bit. Hey, and that time we won by actually almost 2 seconds. That's wonderful. Oh, the switch is activated by the obstacles. That's what that is. Okay. Swallow Sword Knight 3 more times. Still haven't unlocked the mystery level.
Shame that. Boy, that wheelie bike has been a game changer than any other vehicle. This is freaking great. Oh, what's happening? Is this good? I don't know if that was good or not. I'm gonna say maybe.
All I know is my gut says.
Oh wait, that wasn't said by Zap. Ah! Yo-le-hee-hoo!
I have no idea where I live, but
I missed Birdon. Ask me how that happened, it just kind of seems weird. Whoa. Oh, this particular run of this level is not going nearly as well as previous ones. That time, my department. Go green! Alright, what are we doing? Yeah, that one went kind of wonky. For like a good amount of time there. Can't even figure.
Liquid hot magma.
Only the most timely references is as in the Astro City last night when I did my dodgeball reference. Yeah, anybody who didn't already know, I was on Arcade Pit yesterday. Teamed up with Author Blues against Psych and Oozworm. We lost, but it was a wonderful time. Always is. Great time to play on Pit. Second time since I've been back. It's been. And Psych has featured in both of those because he went from my teammate to my opponent. This magma is not going as well.
Stop hitting me!
And, oh yeah, be on the lookout. There's the kiddo is going to be visiting with me for the entire midwinter break week. So not that's not this coming weekend. It's the next one. That will get him.
Don't be too shocked if the boy, dad and son, Kirby stream. Either, I'll let him pick, because, I've got plenty of Kirby for the Switch, so we can either do some of the retro stuff, or I even do, Forgotten Land, or Star Allies, or Return to Dreamland Deluxe. So expect to see more Kirby. I will be working that whole week, but my hours are going to be different, so that is as a mercy that my my manager is allowing me. He let me take days off too if I wanted to for that, but I need my hours, because and I have to get a place. I need to be making. Oh no, it happened again! Yeah, I can't afford to lose chunks of paychecks. But expect a week of streams. It's a little bit more in line with how things work. Good. Pizza. Thanks for coming in. No! Damn it, game! Why? Sucked him up. That one did not go nearly as well. Back to the frozen missile. Yeah, there's a part of me that really wants to make sure I can get good at this. Because, There is this part of me that wants to beat every Kirby game ever made. I don't know how realistic that is. I've beaten something like, I think my last count was 19 Kirby games now. The trouble is to beat every Kirby game known to man, that means I'd have to beat Kirby's Avalanche. Now, it's nearly impossible. I'm not good at Puyo Puyo in the first place. In that game, the difficulty is pretty obnoxious. Okay, we take those. I'll get back here, you yellow bastard. Oh dear. I was worried about that. Good reason. Ah, we finished it. Very pleased with how much better this has been going. I was expecting a Grand Prix or something to be possible here. I don't actually know if it's possible to beat this game. But until such time as there is an actual Grand Prix of some sort. Ah! Got it! Fly, bird on! Fly, wing curly! Oh, it happened again. Oh boy, they're way ahead of me. Oh, I wanted him. Not thinking that it's close enough to feel the effects of that. And I'm right. There's so many things I just keep thinking I should be doing because other racing games. Oh, Gordo! Why were you there? Well.
Oh, hey, 100 laps. There we go. Bingo.
Nebula Belt, let's go.
Whoa, Rainbow Road. It looks like it has walls. Definitely has walls. What are these question marks? Oh, cool. Ability roulette. Ice. And fire. Yes, take that. Take that, yellow Kirby. Good time to wheel. He scores! That's a big win right there. We did it. We got the win on the new track on our first try even. Hell to the yeah. Proud of that. Very proud of that. Finish in first place while flying through the air. Nice. Okay, though. Well. As Lizzie did point out, though, it's a bit after midnight now. And, I have to call this a little bit shorter stream than usual. But, it took me a little bit more to get going when I got home from work today, it is what it is. But this was fun. I like this game. I want to practice some more with it, and I want to get better at it. So, that being said, here it is, as it always is. It's your moment of zen. And before we go, just wanted to give big thanks to the following. Tifa for the raid. Official Hamsu for the raid, Pananning for the raid, and Negatron for the raid. You guys rock. Thank you so very much for sending your folks over here. And folks, if you're not already following, I will very much appreciate it if you do. We'll be back tomorrow with some Doom. MyHouse.wad. Wednesday, What the F Wednesday, all Bubsy edition. Never played a Bubsy game before, so we're fixing that. But I am going to send you over to my good friend, the Wobbly Python. Wobbly is moving. He is doing a fundraiser to help him do so. So I want to send you all over to him. He's a very, very good friend of the channel. He is a fantastic streamer and artist. So, make sure you follow him as well. Yeah, hopefully we will see you all back here tomorrow night. Have a great rest of your night. Our raid message will be... Kirby will go fast. Yeah, what the heck. That sounds good. All right, have a great rest of your night, everybody. And we'll see you next time.